in tonight at the Meadowlands. Trevor Lawrence, the number one pick last year, meeting up with Zach Wilson, the number two pick, before they face off in prime time. The weather, as you can see, Trevor's locks blowing there. It's frightful outside, but TNF is so delightful. It's going to be cold and rainy, and we're told it might get worse, so you might not see Tony Gonzalez at halftime. He might go home, but we'll find out. These fans, though, are braving it for the Jets' final home game of the season and a must-win for two teams with playoff aspirations. Jets are currently just outside the playoffs and need a win to stay alive, while Jacksonville's hot streak means they have a path to their first AFC South title